Loose tie and saddlebags. Wah, problem banyak orang banget nih. Bukan cuma punya saddlebags aja, tapi biasanya orang juga punya muffin tops or love handles. Hari ini yang akan kita latih bersama-sama itu adalah gimana caranya kita losing that saddlebags. Okay? So, better sebelum kita mulai, kita warm up dulu, okay? Supaya sendi-sendinya kita siap, ototnya juga siap untuk bergerak. Yeah, right? Now, movers. Good. And another side. Kita belum kenalan. Okay, kenalan dulu. Aku Sofia. So, we will go through all of the workout together. Yep. Push back. Good job. Ganti sebelahnya. Nice. Nah, sekarang kita bawa panggulnya ke belakang, ke depan. Yes. Inhale and exhale. Move back, move forward. Now back and last one. Sekarang kita bawa puter panggulnya karena kita bakalan banyak pakai panggul kita untuk bergerak. Yes. Breathe in and ganti arah 4 kali. Good. You guys with me? 2 kali lagi. And last one. Boom. Okay. Take a deep breath. We will start with our first workout. Itu namanya quarter squat. Dan kita bakalan bergerak ke kanan dan ke kiri. Ya, cuman bergerak ke samping aja. Tapi badannya nggak boleh banci-banci, nggak boleh naik ke atas, turun-naik turun, nggak bisa. So you got to stay hold on this position and we going to move. Okay? Ready, 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 ready? 10 reps form now. Done. And move to the side. Yes, this is number 2. Good. To feel the worm. Okay. Breathe. Easy move, yes, lagi, and relax. We gonna finish with this. So, karena kita bergerak, ada gerak ke samping kanan sama ke kirinya, kita bakalan nambahin intensitasnya. Okay, so that's the first one. The second one, we gonna do the iso quarter squat. The iso quarter squat, we will start in few seconds. Jadi, posisinya sama, quarter. Tapi kita diem aja, 10 detik ya. Okay, ready and go. Down, tahan. 10 seconds. Relax. Whew. The next one gonna be lateral shuffle. So the lateral shuffle, we gonna move side to side. We gonna move 5 step ke samping kanan dan 5 step ke samping kiri. Oke, gerakannya mudah sekali. Kita cuman shuffling, tapi kita agak sedikit kasih bounce atau kita kasih sedikit plyometrics. Ready and go. Boom. Right, to the side. Lagi. This is number 3. Number 4. This is number 5. Well, looking good. 20 second rest. Next one, we gonna do the swing out to curtsy. Jadi kita curtsy lunge dulu. Oke. Okay. Curtsy lunge. And we gonna swing up with another legs. Ya. Yeah. Ini agak-agak sedikit koordinatif ya gerakannya ya. Ready, 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 ready. And go. Curtsy lunge. Step. Boom. Lagi. Down. Step. Boom. Curtsy. Down. Step. Boom. Lagi. Down. Step. Exhale. Good. Down. Step. Exhale. Lagi. Boom. Step. Out. Again. Down, step, out. Lagi. Boom, step, out. Two more. Down, step, out. More. Down, step, out. Whew. Warm enough. Okay. Kaki sebelahnya ya. Kaki sebelahnya. Ready, 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 ready. And let's go. Boom, step, step out. Boom, down. Step, up, and step, down, up, step, out, lagi, ke belakang, turun, naik, stepping, buka, lagi, down, turun, naik, step, open, again, boom, down, up, step, open, lagi, lagi, keep your breath well, yes, bring it up, again, down, down, up, stay low, outside, and step, down, up, step, out, lagi, down, out, up, and swing up. Okay, this time we gonna lay down. Okay, kita tiduran. Okay, this lying leg rest. Kita bakalan kombinasiin gerakan kaki sama gerakan perut. Okay, we lying, we leg rest. Active recover. Breathe in, breathe out, let's go, down, and up, three more, down, bring up, two, down, and up, last one, drop, up, rest. The next one will be the hip bridge, with in and out movement, okay? Jadi, nanti kita bakalan angkat panggul kita ke atas, kemudian kita hold the bridge, kemudian kita bergerak, buka dan tutup. Okay, ready, bring your hip up. Okay, 10 times. This one, this two, this three. Come on, squeeze more. And good. Yes, there you go. Come on, 7 and 8. Yes, 9 and 10. Oh. Your own knees. Oh, good job, good job, yes, luar biasa, ya, bagus banget tadi gerakannya dan saya yakin kalau kita lakuin 2-3 kali seminggu di rumah, kita bakalan lihat hasilnya. The thing is, don't forget to move, okay? Pastikan like and subscribe channel Squat How To dan temukan saran-saran lainnya di channel kami. Okay, see you!